I'm your MC for this evening. They call me Marcus C. How y'all feeling? Well, it's a pleasure to be here at the Coach House. You know, when Mike asked me to MC, I said, nah, I'm busy. I got school. But, you know, he asked me to do it, I said, you know, it'd be a pleasure. You know, I've heard the album, you guys are in for a treat tonight. But before we get to that, we actually have a little opener for you guys. You guys ready to hear a little opener? Yeah! Well, please help me welcome to the stage. We got Mr. Dan Franklin with Jennifer Blackwell and Mr. Nathan Shree.
There was a little mistake. Marcus said a little opener. I don't think he meant that. Humongous opener. We even brought our own chairs for our chair routine. A little later. And a huge opener. And at the end, we're going to light Marcus on fire. That's what you get for donating $5,000.
Get a chair.
Yeah. It does bring new
totally new meaning to musical chairs.
I got you covered.
I was told to tap.
Yeah. Are you good?
I'm good.
Are you need help, Chip?
Yeah.
We brought all these chairs, so we're going to stand in front of them. You guys want to, let's jump right into a sing-along.
Yeah!
What do you say? Woo! Not that one.
I already did that one.
Something else.
Okay. A little more happy.
Yeah, can you guys do this with me? We're not going to sing
it. No, it's not that one.
That'd be great. You guys have a little part, okay? I'm going to do something first, and then you have a part, okay? And they're going to show you a part. So I'm going to go...
Yes.
Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
When you worry, your face will frown. That will
Great. So, yeah, what do you want to do? Do you want to stand or do you want to sit?
If we're going to go, are we doing what we're
doing? Do whatever you want.
What did we talk about?
Let's sit down. Sit down. Now that we got the groove, now we can sit down.
I'm really glad we talked about all this first. The one thing you forget in rehearsal. What we're going to stand.
Listen, you didn't go help Hungary, so that's what? The only thing.
We practiced at Jen's house, and she made just this full-fledged turkey chili, and we ate for like an hour and a half before we actually rehearsed. And by the time we rehearsed, we were all sir.
You brought some tonight, right?
Yeah.
Well, the funny thing was, on the way here, yeah, Jenny Kidd was like, and all these people were like, oh, he lived like a little bit away, so I actually hosted kind of a pre-thing, so yeah, that's pretty crazy right now.
We were here.
We are so happy that you guys are here. Give yourself a round of applause. Because
to remind you of the best.
Groovy. That's a perfect song choice.
Nuts, it's so stupid.
I tuned in, it's so stupid. Yeah.
All you need to know, men.
Oh. I'm gonna tune right back out.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, these guys are the best.
Don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Were your lips to remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Cause darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. When your hair's looking gone and your memory fades.
Maybe you shouldn't just laugh.
Yeah. That's never gonna happen.
We lost Dan.
When my hair's looking gone and my memory fades. And the crowds don't remember my name.
Right, this is about Dan.
When Dan's hands don't play the strings the same way. I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, you're so
forevermore. Old, it's 70.
Everything!
What? Okay. And maybe now I am loving you till.
Preaching. Try. We're all sensitive people.
this might sound strange. Those were creative choices. That's exactly how we rehearsed it.
It's your story and you're sticking with it.
Probably like it. You didn't know it was a comedy show, but it is.
I set a mood beautifully for the song and you just kick it away.
Thank you all for donating to Mike's Kickstarter. Obviously, it's an amazing thing. Good. Cool. More about that later. You guys also, a lot of you, donated to a Kickstarter that I did like a year before that. For an album called The Best Ride of Your Life. Yeah. And there's some songs on that that we're going to do tonight. I'm not going to do this one.
Oh, we want the chairs.
Thanks for the lighting.
Back to worrying about crossing my legs, not crossing my legs.
Yeah,
yeah, but it's still all the camera angles and the poochie ladies.
Yes.
Real. Let's get real, real quick.
Hey, hold on now.
This is what you guys tuned out on earlier.
I don't believe you. Set up a little.
Yeah.
You made us look like lazy butts.
No, I didn't mind. I was thoroughly enjoying that.
Well, the other thing, before there were any of us doing Kickstarters, Nathan put out a little EP, 5 songs. With no Kickstarter, which was great.
Yeah,
because you paid me so well.
Paid him a whole $5.
Yep.
So
but the other thing I want to say is, what's the name of that dance group in Japan?
Some of you have seen this, and unfortunately their group name is the swear word, but their names are Shit Kings. And it's a four...
That's not a swear in Japanese.
Oh, right, true.
Yeah.
But it's a dance troupe from Japan, and these four guys, and they're really, really, really talented dancers, and I think they won a big competition in California, like an international dance competition. Anyway, they were choreographing a routine, and they were looking for a new song, and they ended up choosing Dead and Out version of PYT. So if you look it up,
that's cool, right?
It's pretty sweet, because if you actually look up Shit Kings PYT, you'll see them. It's weird, but you'll see them, and it's like on a big concert. Like they're doing this like full choreography unison thing to our version of PYT.
Yeah.
And the video, and there's a bunch of videos, but one of them has like 77,000 views because they're like pretty big in the dancing world. So.
You might have to delete your browsing history after you do that, but it'll be worth it. We're going to play two more songs, and then you're supposed to go, aww. That's better. Good. And then Mike Hill, Dave, he's going to Love and Warmth. So this first one is going to be, I'm not forgetting any, am I? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. This is a single.
Oh, yes. Oh my God.
She's love that when you write a song and as soon as you start, people are like, yes. That must feel really cool. As a,
it would feel cool if I had paid them to do it.
Some of the sets on sunset. Yesterday's in the neon glow. Sold my heart on the boulevard. Now I can't find my way back home. Nobody sleeps in the endless night. Shadows of ghosts on the streetlight. Heavy to compromise. Never rescue why. Close your eyes and watch the sunrise. Live to dream again. Live to dream again. Chase the moment you're right. If you never reach the end. Live to dream again. Dark of the night is shame. So slow, I think to myself, if this is hell, who's gonna buy my bottle of soul? Everyone's screaming to just be heard, a cry of white noise and lost words. The way it's hiding all the dotted lines on blur.
Bye.
Yeah.
No! Well, yeah, but Nathan hates it when I do that. So when he invites it, I kind of embrace it.
There was such a good moment there. It was.
Yeah, we're all about current moments in cross today.
That's the story of my life.
Alright, so this song, this our last song here. Nice work, guys!
They practice.
Yeah!
It's actually probably one that I don't think this group has ever done. Obviously, not, but like any of the team families ever?
I don't think so. Done? Some of you might not even know it. Some of you might really know it. It might be nostalgic. So, I'm gonna do it in the original key.
We are so not doing that task at all.
That's a process.
It is. It's more complicated, but you know what, Nathan? You're worth it.
Thank
you. A lot of love on this stage. A lot of love and more on this stage.
There can be me.
Table 4, your fries are ready. And your lasagna looks amazing. Okay.
Good night.